Hello students, welcome in our class. Today is our drawing topic, ship. So let we start the drawing of ship like this. First we will draw a sleeping line like this. Then we will draw a short slanting line in the left side like this. Next we will draw the long slanting line in the right side like this. Next we will draw the upper line of the ship like this. And we will draw the curved line in the right side like this. Next we will draw the border line of the ship in the front side like this. Next we will draw the lighthouse in the ship like this. Next, we will draw the sea water line like this. After completed pencil drawing, we will draw the ship line with the help of black sketch pen like this. Like this. We will use black sketch pen for the ship line. Darker line before the coloring like this. Draw the border line. Like this. Draw the lighthouse like this. Draw the seawater line like this. Then we will start color shading like this. This is yellow color. Fill the color yellow in border line like this. this is the green color. Fill in the front side of the shape like this. This is the brown color. Fill of the top of the lighthouse like this. This is the blue color. Fill in the sea water like this. This is the blue color. Fill in the sea water like this. This is the light blue color. Fill in the sea water like this. This is the light blue color. We will fill in the background of the shape like this. Light blue color, fill in the background of the shape like this. our ship is ready. Thanks for watching.